He's not going to take any chances.
Line drive up the middle. It's by Kinsler. Two runs will score as Ryan Raburn delivers with the two out, two run single to center. And it does indeed cut the Tigers' lead in half at 6-3. Raburn's first hit on the season, and it couldn't have come at a better time.